Yeah, so tell me something, what's the idea behind the fishing buddy scheme?
The idea behind the fishing buddy scheme is that it allows the coordinators in any given area within the stroke association to take their service users out for a day's fishing. And the idea of becoming a fishing buddy is that it offers one-to-one support when the service users are out on the bank to offer any assistance that they may need on the day. It could be baiting up, releasing the fish, or just giving them a hand and having a chat with them and being sociable during the day.
About getting the hook off. Use it as training aid.
You need a little bit.
What do you do? Oh.
Well, my name's Jeff Wyatt, and the Stroke Society rung me up and asked me to, you know, I would be willing to come down and be one of the buddies for the disabled people. So, well, I've been fishing all my life, so I just said, yeah, I'll come down. And like today's the first sort of visit, and I think you've just got to put time and effort into and put a bit back, you know, from what you've had over the years sort of thing, you know.
The type of person that we're looking to be a fishing buddy is really anybody, to be honest. You don't have to have fishing experience to become a fishing buddy. The biggest part of the day is socialisation and just being there with them. It's very simplistic fishing that we're doing. It's basically using a very simple carbon whip with some line attached to it and a float and a hook, and that's it. So it's very, very simple, and it's just a very enjoyable day for both the service users and for the fishing buddies.
So male or female,
young or old, experienced or not, it doesn't matter. Everybody would have the opportunity to make a fantastic fishing buddy.
Okay.